Hello viewers, today I'm going to show you how to make a yummy fish biryani. So the ingredients are boneless fish 500 gram, basmati rice 500 grams, onion 350 grams, chili paste 2 tablespoons, pudina leaves few, 1 lemon, ginger garlic paste 2 tablespoons, curd 1/2 cup, chili powder 2 teaspoons, biryani spices kasuri methi, cloves, cinnamon, fennel seed, all these together 2 teaspoons, oil or ghee as required, salt as required. Now let us see the marination process. We have to add the fish into a bowl. Take a boneless fish. Now add 1/2 lemon, squeeze a lemon, then add ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of chili powder, then add little turmeric, add little salt. Now mix it well. So let this marinate for almost 1 hour. Now in a pressure cooker, add oil, and if you wish you can also add little ghee to this. Now add kasuri methi, biryani leaves, few fennel seeds, cinnamon, elaichi. Now add ginger garlic paste. If you wish you can add little cashews. Fry it well. Now add chili paste. Fry till the raw smell of the chili goes off. Now add 300 grams of onions and few mint leaves. Mix it well. Let the onions become golden brown in color. Now add little salt. Now add 1 teaspoon of chili powder and 1 cup of curd. Add required salt. Now add 3 cups of washed basmati rice to this. Now mix it well. Now we can add the water. So for 1 cup of rice, we have to add 1.5 cup of water. So now I have added 3 cups of rice. So now I'm going to add 4.5 cups of water to this. So now we have added 4.5 cups of water. We can mix this well. At this stage we can check the salt and we can add if it's necessary. Now close the lid and wait for another 10 minutes. We have to cook the basmati rice until 80%. So meanwhile let us fry this marinated fish, then add this marinated fish. So now the fish fry is ready. Now the rice has almost cooked 80%. So at this stage we have to keep this fried fish over this cooked basmati rice. We have to arrange the fish. Don't keep the fish one above the other. Keep it separately. So now I have arranged the fish. What we should do, close the lid and
Wait till one whistle comes. So now we can switch off the stove. Let it cool for 10 minutes and we can release the pressure. Now fish biryani is ready to serve.